Hello everybody, this is Angie, and I just finished putting together this sweet little card for a friend of mine who just adopted a dog. And I used washi tape to put it together, and the little sentiment says, when life is raining cats and dogs, and on the inside I'll just put, go ahead and adopt one and, you know, write something else because she's a very special friend. And I did use my envelope punch board to make the matching envelope. But I wanted to show you how to do this because it's really quite easy. And the sentiment can be for anything going on in a person's life. If they're going through hard times, if they're going through good times, you could put when life is raining cats and dogs, go shopping or, you know, something really cute. But anyway, this was quite easy to do. In order to get this scalloped card, I did use my paper tray ink scallop card cut, and that's on the their A1 card die set that they recently released, but you don't need that. What I did is I started a second one, and I'm making this for my nephew. So what I did was I used my paper cutter, that's all, cut a piece of cardstock that is 7 inches long, 5 inches wide, and then I scored it in half. And I'll put all these measurements down there if you want to make them this size, but you can make them any size really. I cut a smaller piece of black paper, which is 4 3/4 inches by 3 1/4 inch. And I just really eyeballed it to see what would be a little bit smaller than the card. And then I cut a piece of white cardstock. it's stuck. And the reason why you're seeing this is because I have everything taped on the front. But this piece of white cardstock is 4 1/2 by 3 inches. And I already started it. I can't do it on camera. It's just way too difficult for me. But the way I started this off is, as you can see, this is a piece of white cardstock. And I use washi tape that I got from Hobby Lobby. And it's so cute. You can get the dog set. And this is their paper studio line. And paper studio goes on 50% off sale really, really often. So I got the dog set, and I also got the cat set, and the tag looks like that. So really, for the $5, because it was 50% off, for $5 I got the 4 rolls of washi tape, because the cat set came together and the dog set came together. So that's what I used. And all this is layering. The way I got the sentiment is that I typed it on my computer, and then I printed it out on white card stock. And by the way, this is a 22. The size is 22 for the font that I typed it in, and it's AR. The code DECODE. But, of course, you use any font you want, but the size is 22. And as you can see, all I did was type it out on white cardstock, and I cut a strip. And that strip is what's it right in the middle. That's all I did, was I put it right in the middle, and then I put the lines of washi tape. Now, in order to bring this out, all I did was I cut strips of black. Narrow strips of black, and you could see where it's all just layered because I haven't cut it off yet, trimmed it off yet. And that's all I'm going to do to make this card is I will trim off all these ends, then layer it onto the black and white, and it will come out, instead of a pink background, it'll come out as a black and white card. But it'll look exactly like this, but with a white card back. So That's just a very quick card idea. It's very easy to do. You don't need a die to cut the card. As I said, I just used my paper cutter and my scoreboard to fold it in half. And, excuse me. And I will put all the measurements down there. But you can make it any size you want. I mean, any width, I should say. Because, of course, the washi tape only has a certain width to each of the layers of washi tape. So, if you like that idea, please let me know. And, as I said, it's as easy as the way I showed you. And, you could put any sentiment in the middle. You know, excuse me, it's my allergies. Pardon me. So, let's see. Oh, yeah. If you have any questions, please feel free to jot them down there, and I'll be more than happy to answer them. This is Angie, and I am wishing you a wonderful creative day. Bye now. Hello. I've decided to come back and show you the finished white card. And this is for a male in my family. That's why I did one in pink for a female and one in the black and white with, you know, it's just blank. It's like a note card or a greeting card. So that's how the difference to show it to you. And by the way, this never happens. I just happen to be doing cards about cats and dogs. But I want to show you something very quickly. Hey, boo. He never does this. Never, ever, ever. But I had the washi tape and the things in the bin. And as I emptied the bin and I was doing this video, he crawled in. So much for cats and dogs. But anyway, I did give you all the instructions. I just wanted to show you the finished white, black and white card as opposed to the pink for the girls. So this is Angie again. Bye now.